Now, we're not sure what's causing this sad little clown's onstage meltdown. But it's obvious he believes in the great tradition that no matter what, the show must go on. Bravo, Pagliacci!